think the work that's being done around the Women's Leadership Network and focusing on those support systems and the unique challenges that female leaders face, both personally and professionally, is important.
We give encouragement when other women are able to see that there are those opportunities in our organizations, in our school districts, and I think it really does help at times to equalize the way that we look at opportunities ahead of us.